Okay, this is Philip Tessier. Tell us, Philip, how to say your name, how to spell your name, and what your title is here at Press.
Yeah, my name is Philip Tessier. It's Philip with one L, and then last name is Tessier, T-E-S-S-I-E-R, and I'm a chef partner here at Press Restaurant.
And tell us about one of your crowning achievements of your career as a chef, and then what you've done recently to help victims of the wildfires here in Napa County.
Sure. I think probably the most notable achievement is, you know, being the candidate representing the U.S. at the Bocuse d'Or competition in Lyon, France in 2015. Became the first American to mount the podium, taking silver, and then proceeding the following 2 years to lead the team to gold in 2017. So pretty extraordinary experience. U.S. had never placed in a 30-year-old competition. It's kind of the Olympics of cooking. So it was kind of one of those mighty duck moments, you know, where we're coming up from, you know, against incredible odds, overcoming a lot of inexperience and challenges, and yet came back with a pretty fantastic result and continued that confidence into the next year. I think being here in St. Helena, working at Press now and kind of building a new vision for this restaurant, with the pandemic hitting and the fires hitting, really it's kind of made it super clear the importance of community. And I think we've taken a lot of that experience from the competition and all of the challenges we've overcome, and, you know, working as part of a team, you kind of eventually come to a point where, you know, we can overcome whatever odds come our way. And so I think that's really been one of the key things, you know, for us, is kind of maintaining that positivity. It's hard, you get beat down, you know, you're in your own personal challenges, and yet, you know, the needs around us are even greater. So, you know, we've been super fortunate with, you know, what we've been able to do this year as a business and as an organization, but really kind of taking the foundation that we have to build off of to help support other restaurants, help support the community, and overcome whatever challenge we've been able to face this year. So we'll get through it, and we're thankful for the opportunity we've had to support our team here at the restaurant and the community.